piece of the puzzle or just one more brick in the wall?
You know, I think no one person wins the championship. You know, just one player away. It's an entire team effort. We're all trying to be that extra push, that, you know, that extra little bit to help our team. And the guys have done so far, and I think Jason will be the same way if he's on the team. We're just trying to win and get everybody better.
Do you have a hard time keeping up with all these things?
You know, I've just been rehabbing and stuff with my knee and working out so hard that every day it seems like you get a new face, but that's great. And the guys we've gotten that we've acquired this offseason, and they are they're freak athletes. I mean, LT and Cromartie, those guys can really move, and they've shown it in the workouts already, and then they're great people on top of it. So it's good. It could have been just in the heat of the moment. It's a bitter rivalry. You know, we get that. But, you know, as soon as he walks in our locker room, he's a Jet. And when you're a Jet, you know, it's starting to sound like West Side Story. But, you know, you're one of us. You play for us, you play like a Jet, you play for Rex, so we'll try and win.
When you talk about us in our locker room, you know, is there any concern with all these new faces actually that messing with the chemistry at all?
I don't think so. I think we're a family.